tree.
Suspect heading northbound on Calais Avenue.
Suspect heading westbound on San Andreas Avenue. Suspect heading southbound on Palomino Avenue. Attention all units, target heading southbound on Palomino Avenue. Suspect heading southbound on Palomino Avenue. Suspect heading westbound on Palomino Avenue. Target last seen heading eastbound on Palomino Avenue. Target heading eastbound on Palomino Avenue. Attention all units, target heading southbound on Palomino Avenue. Target last seen heading westbound on Palomino Avenue. Target last seen heading southbound on Palomino Avenue. Suspect heading southbound on Gomez Street. Target last seen heading southbound on Magellan Avenue. Attention all units, target Melanoma Street. Attention all units, target heading southbound on...
Whoa, dispatch! The suspect is crashed!
Target last seen heading southbound on Melanoma Street.
Suspect apprehended.
and Textile City. Sonoma Street. We've got a suspect on the run in Little Seoul.
Copy that. Moving right now.
We don't know where he went. Just want to turn. Okay, Roger. I believe from the gang unit. Officer, you might know who the suspect is. They think he might be a phone, and they're gonna review the video surveillance tape of the incident. Roger, gang guys are gonna be taking over this investigation. Okay, Roger. Are you out front or you start the search?
Right, we're right in front of the Walmart.
Okay, I'll come to you there.
Backup required on Palomino Avenue.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll find those animals.
Required on a...
Copy dispatch, Adam Florin. Dispatch, Ocean One here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Assistance needed on Palomino Avenue.
You're covered!
Thank you.
I'm saying you never holler back, girl. Just like the... Yeah, okay. Guess that was a bad joke.
Thank you.
Hey!
jail, asshole.
attention all units. A robbery with a firearm.
Mierda! 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 Mier
required. This is dispatch.
Hi.
Backup required in Strawberry. 10-4.
On our way.
Silly
thing. I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same. I got nobody there down except Slim Pig. He'll be...
Assistance required on Innocence Boulevard. Required on Innocence Boulevard.
motherfucker!
Jesus Christ!
Ah.
required on Innocence Boulevard.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Target left wing heading northbound on Lord Lowenstein Boulevard. Target left wing heading southbound on Aerosuit Boulevard. All units, target heading southbound on Jamestown Street.
We got an 1179. They've crashed.
All units, target heading southbound on Carson Avenue. All units, target heading eastbound on Little Bighorn Avenue. Target heading westbound on McDonald Street. Suspect heading westbound on Carson Avenue. Target heading westbound on Carson Avenue. Target last seen heading westbound on Grove Street. Attention all units, target heading northbound on Grove Street. All units, target heading northbound on Forum Drive. Target last seen heading northbound on Forum Drive. Suspect heading eastbound on Forum Drive. Backup required on McDonald Street. Units respond code 3. All units, target heading eastbound on McDonald Street.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 responding.
Herb
located, in pursuit.
Target last seen heading eastbound on McDonald Street. northbound on Little Bighorn Avenue.
Thank you.
North Adam. I was just at 776. I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same time. Nobody there. Down. At 7 pigs. I'll be code 6, 7, 8.
Move!
Have a job to do. 12-0-1-10, show me a scene. This is shooting call 786.
12-1-2-5.
I'm late! Move your ass!
Possible 18th Street gangway, where a suspect vehicle is outstanding and weapon use is unknown.
Assistance required on Little Bighorn Avenue.
Hello.
Flatbed, assistance required on Little Bighorn Avenue.
Thank you.
entrance of the Walmart.
On the shooting from Crenshaw, Martin Luther King. Suspect is female, black, 5'6", wearing white t-shirt. One suspect had cornrow braids. The suspect was last seen northbound through the Walmart and got the weapon at the entrance of the Walmart.
Airship, security, plainclothes security at Walmart. They did their last scene running inside the Walmart. They're wearing both wearing white t-shirts, about 17 years old, 5'6", with dark colored pants. We're trying to get further information right now.
Can you repeat the first location? See Crenshaw Stalker, Crenshaw Mawson, and Senator Leah Mawson.
Crenshaw and Martin Luther King. You go to the Walmart entrance off of Crenshaw, just north of Stalker.
Hey, this is responding to respond Crenshaw north of Stalker to the Walmart entrance.
To the entrance and exit to the mall,
locked
out the mall.
Okay,
crash on
with a soccer.
I see if they have a gun.
Sure, roger.
Crash on with a king, crash on a soccer, crash on Mawson, Senator Leah Mawson. AS responded, that's fine.
Re-Adam 1-5,
should be
responding.
Re-Adam 15, roger. 316, see crash on one with the king.
319,
319,
Smith.
You're technically clear. 3 is the FB units assigned to the Crenshaw Mall and have it built as in place.
FB units assigned to the mall. FB units assigned to Southern Hope Mall. What's the subject?
Available final. Due to lack of suspect description and the delay here, we're going to shut down the perimeter. We're doing a quick protective sweep inside the Walmart. The suspect ran through the Walmart and headed to the other side.
Well, the suspect rider was last seen running out of the mall exit by the Magic Johnson. You don't know where he went. I just don't want to let you guys know.
Roger, we got the information.